leather. Oh, shit. Good morning, Ellie. Dude, I think, like, I can start my car, like, from my keys or whatever. I don't know how. Good morning. How am I awake? Because I have probation and I was supposed to be there at 7 and it's 7:27. But it's okay, I called her. She's good. We're good. Oh damn, I actually got my donut and I gotta drive like kind of a distance. Oh well. Whatever. It is what it is. Good morning, Katie. Hit lock then auto start twice to start with that. I don't have auto start, so maybe, or like I don't have the button, so maybe I don't have it. But this car has all the other bells and whistles. I figured it would. One cleaning the last year. That's what I'm talking about. When I woke up at 3:30, you were still alive. Yeah, sounds about right. Run and grab the dump, bro. Trent, bro, are you for real right now? I'm at like the donut tire. Not an actual donut, but yeah, we're going to Starbucks anyways. He said go get the donut, you're already late. Bro. Dude, wait, is this? Oh wait, that's a girl. My bad. I'm sorry. You're a girl. My bad. I know you didn't even an actual donut. Is... I want a donut. How's my key look? Hold on. That's how it looks. It says the trunk thing, the whatchamacallit, and then the. Dude, my face is breaking out. Y'all don't look at it. Girl, this math. Dude, I need my heat to work. And also, another question. Seat warmers. What would that look like? I've never had to ask that before because I live in Texas, but. What would the button for that look like? It'll look like a seat, and then maybe I also don't have that. But, bro, this car better.
Sorry, I'm a little sick. My 2015 Jeep Cherokee, it has it
in the
like
center
stereo
with waves. Well, I don't see a seat or anything.
Look, do you have like a touchscreen radio?
Can y'all hear her?
Oh, you don't hear me?
I can hear her. You hear her? Why does this always happen? Yeah, I don't think I have that either. Maybe cars in Texas. I don't know if that makes sense. I wonder if cars in Texas maybe don't have it. Yeah, they're gonna like custom make cars in Texas and not have that. Okay, Allie.
Can you hear me?
Reset.
Can you hear me now?
Okay, now I hear you.
Okay, I'm a little sick, sorry, but mine has it on like the radio. Do you have a touchscreen radio?
Yeah.
It has, well, I know you said you have a Toyota, so it's probably not the same. Mine, it's like, says, shit, what does it say? Something about like seat warmer or something, or it'll say, extra. I can't remember what it says. I'm sleep deprived. Or it might be like a button somewhere under your radio with like little waves like going up.
No, I don't see anything of the sort.
Well, that's crazy.
Keeps sick.
Our controls, yeah.
Okay, wait. What would it be under? Like, what would be the
thing? I'll go look it up and I'll be right back.
Okay. Wait, somebody, wait, maybe if I Google it.
Yeah, that's what I was saying.
Oh, okay. Because I'm freezing to death.
I'll go see if I can find it.
Wait. No, that's not the same thing. Wait, can you...
What?
Can you heat under your car?
What do you mean?
Why is there a car with waves?
Oh, that's, I think, to recycle your, like, the air that's in your car.
Recycle the air that's in your car?
Like, when you have the heat on, it recycles what's in your car. I don't know. I think. I haven't been to bed, okay?
I can't handle you. I know, I better get going. I know, she's like, what time do you think you can be here? I said, within, like, the hour. She's like, that's fine. She didn't seem very pleased with me, but I think that's just her personality, honestly. She's really nice, but you gotta be, like, when you have a job like that, you gotta be, like, all big and bad, you know? You gotta be all tough. Be macho. Yeah. Recycle the air. Oh, my God, I can't believe you. It's a 2023 Toyota Camry that I have. Roads may be icy, drive with care. Oh my gosh. I can't meet my maker today, man. I'm not ready. I don't even got my shit together. I'm gonna be so mad if I die before my shit's together. Seriously. Traction. Should I put that on since it might be icy? She's getting donuts first. We are going to Starbucks first. I should have time. I live 30 minutes away. I called her at like 7:21. I don't know, actually. I might be a little late. I'll just be like, they said that. I don't know. See, like, this is ice. But I have a donut on my car, not, I don't want donuts. I mean, I do, but that's not what I'm talking about.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
It.
What? Oh.
Hold on,
what
let me.
Say? Hey, Nelson. Ellie, what are you saying?
It says it's on the back of the top row console.
It's where?
On the back of the top row console.
Top row?
Yeah.
What's the top row?
That's what it is.
In the center console? Dude.
Hold on. Let me look again.
That doesn't sound right. Top row. Top row. Does that mean front? Wait, on the back of the roll top.
You're not crazy.
What's a roll top?
It says there are three different heating levels. The buttons are.
Nelson, we're trying to see if my car has butt warmers. Because I don't know what the button would look like. Because I don't think it looks like everybody else's button. And she says, top roll. Can I see your comment? Oh, wait, hold on. Hmm. Allie's gonna wreck trying to find this button. Oh yeah, then I won't need the button. Maybe I don't. Yeah, I'm starting to think I don't have heated seats, to be honest. I have leather. That's why I figured I'd have. Do cloth seats have heated seat warmers? I don't know if that makes sense. They do? Really? Okay. Ignore me, y'all. What year model? It's a 2023 Toyota Camry. I feel like there's got to be some sort of something. I don't think that's the button. I'm just gonna start pushing stuff.
What are you?
Huh?
What are you trying to do?
Turn on my seat warmers. But okay, I don't know. I don't even know if I have them. Huh?
Okay, so it's not. Okay, so it would be either by the. Show me the. Like where you roll up the window and shit.
Okay. Hold on. Let me, not wreck.
What kind is it? Toyota Camry what?
SE. By AC. I don't... Hold on. I gotta turn this green screen off. God bless it. You see it?
Yeah, that's not it. Wait, hold on, I can't see because you're going.
Sorry, it's a
hold me room. Still.
Oh my god. Okay, hold on. Let me get to the window thing. The order thingy. Jesus. Okay.
Hi, thank you for choosing Starbucks. My name is Amber. What's the name for your order?
Allie,
what can I get started for you?
Can I get a venti mocha cookie crumble with no whipped cream?
Venti mocha cookie crumble with no whipped cream. And what else would you like today?
That'll be all.
Nothing to eat?
No, thanks.
Okay, Allie, it's $6.98. You're going to see Miss Emily at the window, okay?
Thank you.
Thank you.
It is too early for them to be this hyped up right now. Don't forget the donut. Only the SLE has heated seats. Oh. Well, that's stupid. Good morning. Okay. Thank you. Thank you. You too, thanks. Thank you. Not me with a freaking frappuccino when it's literally 28 degrees. Holy shit, Nitz.
What is behind your like shit?
Nelson's
up
with warm.
You're 15 here.
Oh shit.
Can you hear me?
No. Yeah, you said what?
I said, what is like behind your gear shifter? Like the buttons. Is there anything?
Eco, normal, and sport.
Okay, yeah, then you probably don't have them, I guess.
I'm starting to think that out. I'm starting to think that's what
girl,
makes
it's sense. Like 0 degrees here, so you're lucky.
Hell no. I shouldn't be out doing anything. I was hoping she would reschedule it for a different day. I guess that's not how it works. You can add it to any model. Yeah. What am I doing up so early? I got probation. Oh my god. I just threw my cards everywhere.
To help passengers stay comfortable in hot and cold cold weather, the 2023 Toyota Camry has available rear seat vents with heated and ventilated front seats.
So, do I not have it? You can have seat warmers installed. That would be silly for me to do, though, because I do live in Texas, and very rarely is it this temperature.
Is there buttons behind, like, your middle console?
Like, inside of it?
No, or like, feel behind it and see.
I don't think so.
Okay, because that's where I seen it at, but you probably don't have them, I guess.
I don't. Get a Jeep? Oh, hell no. That's what I traded this car in. Like, or that's what I traded.
They make, this car. It's like a seat cover you could put on. But it's never cold there, so I wouldn't waste the money of buying it. Oh, ambitious. Let me tell you what, y'all done fucked up. I'm gonna just say that right now. I'm just gonna let you in on a little secret. Y'all done fucked up.
I don't see they're in the comments or no?
No, I just seen them come through the door.
Oh. Have I been up all night? I mean, pretty much. But I overslept and I thought she was gonna be like, well, I'm gonna have to issue a warrant.
Cat got your tongue or what?
No,
not you. The Hannah Montana ambitious disease, whatever.
Hey, what did you ask them?
I didn't ask them shit. I just seen them come through the door. I'm just telling them right now they done fucked up.
He said, "Cat got your tongue."
What? They said what?
They didn't say anything. I'm telling them they fucked up. They messed up. That's the person that started the, thank you, the roast. They started the, Sister Scissors Reddit page. They got Discord.
They're the ones that started it?
And they got Discord, yep. And, hey, why y'all been thinking that I've been just sitting back and letting y'all run your mouths? Let me just fill you in on a little secret. Y'all messed up, and I'm gonna tell you that. Loud and proud.
How'd they mess up?
Hold on, I'm about to show you with receipts. Hold on.
Oh.
Because we know I don't come without receipts.
Facts. The mocha cookie crumble. I love tea at 8 a.m.
Why is my shit not working? Okay, hold on. Let me just grab a different phone.
Oh wait, no.
Sorry. I can hop down if that'll help.
No, I don't know why it does this. It's my phone.
Got my coffee. Same. Ha Got vape. I have the biggest pimple ever on my back, and I have like a pimple patch on it. It just feels very full. But first coffee. Amen, April. Got your energy drink.
So while y'all over here making comments like this with names that you put your username in, hey, you do search like this, hey, I got your name, your address, where you live, everything about y'all. Y'all done fucked up.
Damn.
Not only that, I took a screen, I have a screen recording of the whole Discord. Y'all done fucked up putting me in the perjury group. Yep, y'all done messed up. I done clicked on everyone's name. All 200 some people that are in there, I done clicked on all y'all names. I done got you. And some of you are so dumb enough that you connect different accounts. Like, hold on, let me show you another one.
What's Discord? It's like a, it's like a group chat type thing. It's the best way I can explain it.
Like, let's just connect our PlayStation to our name as well. Why would we do that? Why would we do that? See it right here? Right here, where my finger's at, right here? Yeah, y'all done messed up. Y'all messed up, really messed up. Hold on, let me show you guys the first one again. In case you didn't catch it the first time. I'll let you screenshot it this time. Well, so while Kelso was up here talking shit, okay? Running him out talking shit. Clicked on the name. This is the username right here, right? So then I go over here and I search it. Sarah, Sarah, Sarah. Come on, Sarah. You've been a bad girl. And that's just part of it. I have addresses, phone numbers, all of it. Sorry, Allie, I didn't mean to do it in your live. It just so happens I seen him come in.
No, you're fine. I don't mind. I'm always here for the team. Damn. Wait, but like, why do you have beef with him, Nelson?
Why do what?
Why do you have beef with him?
Why do I have beef with him? Because I tried getting into this, okay, so they started the Reddit page or whatever, and then they started this Discord, right? Well, little do they know, I'm still in Discord, but I'll just let them keep thinking that I'm not in there. But I went in on another account, thank you, and I went in on an account with my name on it. Cause I mean, I'm not a beginner. I know better than to put anything in my anything linked to me or my name or anything like that. So anyways, I have myself in the original, like in the main Discord, right? So I made another one with my name on it and went in under there and my name, my actual name, right? And they added me to the pool. Let me just show you guys. These people are so disgusting. Like, oh, now they're saying, what? Now how come I can't go into a live without you saying we fucked up? Because y'all done fucked up. I'm just letting you know that now. Just whoever's like putting people's full government on TikTok too. Hey, listen, you'll be lucky I didn't put the address and everything else. You know what I mean? Like, 'cause I can put all of it. Y'all done fucked up. Like, look at this. These people are disgusting as fuck, bro. Like, this is the Discord group.
Disgusting for the way that they talk about them. Is that what you mean?
Yeah.
Ellie knows that our music. Thanks, Dixie. Okay, but everyone knows when you enter in the drama, you can be talked about on reviews. Okay, but Nelson never entered in the drama. I did. That's the thing. Like she somehow gets in, got involved in. Like on Gabby's like shit list or whatever you want to call it, and she's only supported them. She's never done anything wrong to them at all. Me, on the other hand, that's a different story. But and I don't care. People can talk, I don't care. People can talk about me. People can say
See,
whatever.
look, they big mad. They big mad. They big mad.
I recognize that username. They have a TikTok account named that. Good morning, Diana.
Like, these
Wait,
people are disgusting, disgusting.
why does Nelson and her friends gift Danny and Gabby enabling that behavior? No, I mean they can gift whoever they want. Again, Nelson's only supported those girls.
Okay, wait, what?
Somebody said, why does
okay,
Nelson?
so listen, why does Nelson and her friends, okay, so first of all, we're not gonna pocket watch, are we? We're not pocket watching, are we? We're not, we
Where'd she go?
My bad, I scrolled.
Oh.
Okay, now for starters, I would hate to be pocket watching somebody else's money. What does it mean to pocket watch? That means it's my money, I'll spend it how I want. I don't like if you pocket watch somebody like, oh, Allie just went and spent $10 on this Starbucks over here, blah blah blah. Like you watch her pocket and what she spends her money on. That ain't nobody's business for starters. That ain't nobody's business. So who spends their money on how they spend it, where they spend it at?
It's okay, Rose Gold. I wasn't sure what that meant either. You're not old because I'm 26 and I didn't know.
Go ahead and jump down though. Y'all have a good one.
Well, so goddamn concerned about how we talk about the twins. Allie does the same, and it's funny as fuck. I'm not big mad. I'm fucking irritated, bro. Go have your little troll fingers fuck your fat. Like, this is the shit they, this is this what they talk, this is how they talk to people, bro. Like, who does that? Like, and y'all are grown? You act like you're 12. But now, you know how Gabby says she want to do all this and that and this and that. Okay, well now I'm about to take this screen recording of all the whole Discord that I got, and I'm about to go, you know, just give it to Gabby and say, here you go. Here's what you need. This is what you need. Here's the information. Here's their usernames. Here's where you when you go and search their usernames. This is what comes up. Don't you do the exact same thing to Faith? No. Hey, listen. Faith walked in on her. Okay, look. No one's gonna want to hear this, but I'm about to tell y'all. Faith walked in on her. Hold on. I gotta go to a different room. Hold on a second. I gotta go to a different room. Hang on. I got ears in here. Okay, Faith. Faith was a nurse, right? She had a license and everything. She quit her job to become a TikToker. Now, TikTok is not a guaranteed income for anybody. TikTok could end tomorrow, and then what? You'd be out that money. You'd be jobless because you done quit your job for TikTok, right? Okay, now, what y'all don't know, you should put a little more research into it. Faith. Faith walked in on her nephew mounting her daughter, saying it felt good, and did not turn it in, but did not feel safe enough to stay at the same place as that it happened at, left, went to a hotel because she felt uncomfortable, but she did not turn it in. She did not turn it in. You heard me right. So y'all should do some research, okay?
How old was her daughter and how old was the nephew?
They're young kids, like 10, 11, or 12. I don't know. Yeah. Well, she didn't. So now there's a difference, okay? There's a difference between them and her.
And she was a mandated reporter?
Now I know they're young kids. Hold on, let me come. Why speak on young children like that? Because who else is going to stand up for that kid? Tell me, Stacy, who else is going to stand up for that kid when their own mother is not protecting them? Who's going to do it? And this is supported by facts that are in, she, posted in her own Discord group, bro, like it. Hold on a second.
I'm gonna drop down now. Have a good morning.
Alright, Ellie, bye.
I'm sorry.
What?
I'm sorry for doing this with you in the box, my bad.
No, you're fine. You're completely fine. Have a good morning.
Alright, see you later.
Bye. Speed check reported ahead on State Highway 146 North.
But what I don't understand either is, like, why people are like, oh, you're talking on young children on live. Like, you're not giving any of their information out. You're not showing images. You're not talking negatively about the child. Like, I don't understand that because people come for me.
When their own mother will not stand up for them, who else is going to? Okay, now I'm about to come in. Nothing. She didn't do nothing.
I think they're asking, though, like, why, what we're talking about with her. I don't know.
Oh, I'll show you wrong. Mean. Y'all can go to that page right there. That's in the comments. This is this page, and you can go and watch the videos with the screenshots that she posted herself in Discord of what had happened and tried making up a story and everything else. But y'all can go, it says this page right here, TikTok Police. The videos are on there. Yes, it was reported. That's why she doesn't have her child now. I mean, that's not why she doesn't have her children now, she doesn't have her children now, but that's not why. Which y'all can go to that page and look at it. And that's all I'm going to say on it because I don't want to, you know, be accused of bringing something. But, I mean, in all reality, Stacy, who's going to stand up for the children, that child, if their mom does not?
Lost service.
I lost service. If you want to protect Faith's child, why aren't you? Because what has she done wrong? Okay, so for starters, okay, so when I meet somebody, myself paint a picture of that person for me. I don't allow anybody else to paint a picture of that person for me and me just go by it. Because I mean, if we all hated somebody that somebody else hated, there would be not a single person in this world that we would all hate each other. There would be no one who likes anybody because there's always a hater out there. So I paint a picture of people for myself. I've not seen, if anything, she has improved herself for moving to Florida, but I myself have not witnessed nothing. I don't go off hearsay. So what somebody says They can say it all they want, but until I see it for myself, I'm not gonna go by it. I've been on the side. I haven't been over here that long. I mean, I've been over here like a month, if that. Faith. No, because then again, that right there, that is going by what somebody else says. I'm not going to go by what, I mean, it could be my best friend, my mom, my dad. It don't matter who it is. I make somebody else to be what I think of somebody. It goes by what I see. I don't make judgment of somebody else because of what somebody else says. Like I said, if we all hated somebody that somebody else hated, there would be nobody in this world that would like each other, because there's always somebody that hates you. Okay, so are you a, are you like a specialist that you know all this shit, or what?
I mean, I wouldn't necessarily say there's a problem. We were talking about faith.
Am I? This is shit that's funny. Like, they answer questions with the question because they don't want to answer the original question. Am I? No, but check it out. When someone posts, bro, like the proof is in the pudding. Hold on a second.
Wait, no, I'm not what? I'm lost.
Did I say anything about anybody being emotionally, whatever, emotionally neglected? Did I say that? No. Do most women like strong, conservative, muscular men? No, I don't like the D at all.
You're lost too? Yeah, I don't. So we were talking about like faith and how she ain't shit.
No, what happened was Discord done fucked up is what happened. Long story short, Discord done fucked up. Y'all that have been running your mouths in Discord, you guys put usernames on there and look, hold on, let me just show you. Usernames, you link your PlayStation accounts or your Spotify accounts to the profile itself. And then you come up with things like this. You put your originally, that's not it. You put your original username on there, thinking that nobody's gonna look into the shit, right? So when you make comments, like, you know, if you're in the Discord, you guys think that I've just been sitting back and just, you know, allowing y'all to talk shit about me. No, I've been screen recording everything that's on there. Hold on, wait. Oh shit. So when you make comments like this, you want to start running right up here, right? Oh shit, that's wrong way. Hold on. Okay, so we make comments like that. Okay, so they put me in a perjury, that where they go and bully all these people. They bully these people. So there's the username and there's the, you know, the username and the whatever nickname or whatever you call it. So then I go and I search it. Boom, bam, Sarah, you done fucked up. I done got your information, address, everything along with it. So then somebody wants to say, oh, but why don't you stand? And so then, okay, so then that's how Faith got brought into it. Because then somebody says, oh, well, why you do the same thing to Faith? No, I don't. Because these girls over here have not walked in on their nephew mounting their child and did not do anything about it. Okay, that's all there is to it. There's a big difference between them girls and her. That's not even comparable.
Now we're doxing.
That's all I'm gonna say. Now he's live. I'm not gonna
But I wouldn't consider that doxing though, because doxing is like putting out information that
it's not already out. Like, when you think about it, backgrounds, addresses, phone numbers.
Okay, y'all need to look up the definition of doxing for starters. Let's just look up the definition of doxing.
Especially because, like, I've dropped Deborah's entire address on here, so.
So because I put somebody's first and last name out there, I dox them? Wrong answer. You better go look up the definition of doxing. Because doxing, you gotta... Bro, I cannot. See, this people like that. Because I put out someone's first and last name? Well, maybe you shouldn't tie your name to an account with that, you know, brings back your first and last name if you don't want it out there. That's all there is to it. My bad. I didn't mean to bring this in here, Allie. I'm sorry. I apologize. I didn't know it was going to go this way. I just seen that, you know, the one that started the whole Reddit page and all that shit come in here, and I just had a little outburst. My bad. But yeah, your car doesn't have heated seats, so there's that. Now we know. And why does it always have to start with your car and something that has to do with your car? Okay, like I said, now, so you come in here on a fake account and want to tell me Allie does the same thing until I see it for myself, I'm not going to make that judgment.
Yeah, what's the same thing that I do? I'd love to know, to be honest. I'd love to know what your idea of that is.
And just because, if you want me to run with what you say, okay, so what if she does? I don't see her walking in on any, you know, like, I'll send you the proof. Send me the proof, okay, on your real account, and then I'm going to actually believe you, because any account can you just, I mean, I can't make a troll account 15 seconds, let's be honest.
Send me the proof, will you? Why can't you let us know listen. What you're referring to?
Deborah, we're not sticking up for Deborah, who made fun of me, right? That's not who we're sticking up for, right? What's the point of this conversation? We don't like the D. That's what the point of the conversation is.
Yeah, that's not the point. Nelson and Deborah have had beef. And Deborah's about as dumb as they come, though. Nelson, get with this girl dead, okay? So she's all up in my Reddit. Cool. Deborah's all up in my Reddit, calling me all these names, dropping my work address, my work location, and everything. Well, she's stupid. You know how I know it's this party youth account? You know how I know it's her? You can see all the posts that she's commented on. Well, when the post was posted about Deborah when she misgendered Nelson and the screenshots were posted, she commented on there, like, defending herself or whatever. And that's how I linked that account to her. And so then I responded back to one of her comments, and I was like, you good, Deborah? You good? And she was like, I don't know who that is. Girl, come on.
Do you hurt
people? If you're going to be a troll, do better.
Do you hurt people? Do you hurt people? Okay, you came in here asking if we liked men. Okay, so I don't like men. So there, I mean, anything you say after that, I don't have anything. I mean, who comes into a live and says, hey, does anyone like, wait, hold on, what did they say? Strong conservative, strong. Masculine, whatever the hell you said. I think it's too far up for me. Do most women like strong, conservative, masculine men? Like, who says that coming into a live? What are my pronouns? I was born a female, and I like girls. I don't like the D. Yes, I have a child. If you want a little backstory of that, we can tell on a later day.
So essentially what she's saying is she's
her pronouns. So, like, okay, so why? I don't get why people ask that. Is it because of the way I dress? Because we're not going to, like, put gender on clothing now, are we? We're not genderizing clothing the way people, you know? I mean, because that's basically what people do is they... It's a respect thing. Okay, well, I mean, I answered the question, so there's that. But a lot of... to some people, it's not a respect thing. Some people come at you like, And it's like they do it disrespectfully. I can't see you. I don't know your voice. Are you a girl or are you a boy? I just told you I'm a girl. I'm a girl and I like girls. Yes, I have a child. And there's your name behind it. I don't know.
And that's not a general question, bro. Nobody else asks that type of question.
No, you're good. You're good. It's all right. But like I said, like a lot of people don't, they say it. Yeah, I don't know. They say it disrespectfully. Like they're not asking just to be, you know, like to be respectful to somebody and what they want to be. Like it don't bother me. It's one thing if you mistakenly call me a he, I'm not gonna get offended by it. If that, I mean, if it's, you know what I mean. Like, there's a difference. There's two different ways people do it. If you do it and you, on accidentally did it, or when you do it and you know you did it and you did it on purpose. Whose page? What's the link to what page? What are you talking about?
I think the TikTok page and the TikTok police one.
All right, hold on.
What I think they're referring to. Ugh, I feel nauseous.
No. What is that? I hate answering questions. I don't acknowledge trolls, like, even though we are trolls, I have no profile pictures, but yeah. What I said, well, okay, so what would you call, because your definition of something and my definition of something, I'm not playing with Barbies, if that's what you're asking. I'm not the one playing with Barbies. I'm not the one wearing the makeup and getting my hair done and my nails done and everything like that.
Y'all don't hate me, but I'm gonna have to get off here. I'm out.
No, it's good. It's good. I gotta go too. My bad for getting this in your live. I apologize again.
No, it's okay. All right, y'all. I'll be back when I'm done.
See you later.
Bye. Like waiting for her to call me back, and for some reason, I just got like really bad anxiety attack. So y'all gotta, it is freezing. 28 degrees, that's insane. Chloe, what are you doing today? Is that your name? Tatted Texas Mama. Is it Chloe? If not, I just made that up. Thank you for the bracelet. That's me, I changed it away. Is it, you know who? Who? Which one of my trolls came for you? You guys, I have a warrant out for my arrest, so I gotta go turn myself in again. Haha, just kidding. I just wanted to get the trolls all riled up. Oh, gee, yeah. You thought. You freaking thought. Oh, gosh. I was about to say, good morning, Katie. No, I just wanted to get y'all riled up this morning. Good morning. I know, Julie, I got your message. I was sitting at probation, I just got really bad anxiety, and I'm having bad anxiety, and I have to drive 30 minutes home, so. Dad, come up here, I need you. Oh, I didn't think he was gonna come up here, y'all.
Yeah, I got
you're like living in the hotel life. Why, did Gabby rub off on you, Katie? Wait, hold on, talk. I can't hear you. Talk. Hold on, let me. Hold on,
Stay.
What? Getting stupid phone.
Okay, talk.
Can you hear me? Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you. Did you get up at 5:30?
Can you?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Hell no. Oh, dude, I was late. I was late. Bro, I thought she was going to, like, issue a warrant or something.
What time did you
go to sleep? I really did.
What time did you go to sleep?
Like 4:30.
Yeah, I wasn't gonna make it till 4:30. No, no, no.
I couldn't sleep.
That's what you're gonna go with? You couldn't sleep?
I did. I called her. I said I accidentally overslept. She was probably like, but like I did. I didn't hear my alarm go off because I was like, I guess in a deep sleep.
She's probably like, oh my God, Allie.
I know.
Yeah, Julia, you didn't make it very long last night.
Mm-mm. Dad, you didn't make it nearly long enough either. You normally stay up with me until like 3 a.m.
Yeah, well, I got 3 hours of sleep the night before. I needed at least 4 or 5.
Dad, my anxiety's high.
Well, go eat a taco. Get you a Starbucks.
Bro, I was, it was so funny this morning when I was live. I feel nauseous. It's the pregnancy.
Yeah, I was about to say, it's the pregnancy.
Did I even pee this morning? I don't even think I peed this morning.
How do you not know if you peed?
I don't remember.
Well, you know you're going to have a late one tonight, too. You work tonight?
No.
Oh, yeah, you'll be up late tonight.
Bro, I passed out when
TikTok live and it
later and saw you were still on. I was like, dang, yeah. Imagine falling asleep to me and then waking up to me as well. I'm just saying. Okay, talk.
Can you hear me?
I can hear you.
Oh God. Did you find an exit?
Bitch, I got back on the highway.
Jesus fuck.
Stop.
You're not going to.
Dude, my dumbass this morning to my probation officer, I said, I'm having a panic attack. I'm not on drugs, I swear. Like, bro, you can't just say that to your probation officer.
Any clean person doesn't say that.
But I'm really not on drugs.
No, I believe you. Oh my gosh.
Bro, I feel like I'm gonna black out.
Do you have water?
Yeah, but I like can't drink.
Cause you're about to piss yourself?
Huh?
Is it cause you're about to piss yourself?
Well, no, but that too.
You can take a drink of water.
You're about to give up. That makes both of us, Stephanie, bro. Thanks,
no, we're not giving up. Person. It's not an option.
I am not the right person to come in their life to say that shit, though. I'm telling you, because, like, I'll give up right along with you.
If I was in Ohio, I'd help, but I'm not. I'm far away.
Dude, I couldn't even walk a fucking straight line when she called me back. I was like, oh my God, this girl. Good morning, Nick. Good morning. Wait.
Dad always wants me in the box, and the one time I am, he's nowhere to be found.
Dude, it's okay. We'll get his dumb ass in here. obviously doesn't have his push notifications on, Julie.
I know.
Julie!
He obviously doesn't love his firstborn that much.
He doesn't. He forgets to claim me most of the time. How do I share this?
I'll share it to him.
Okay.
Let me get his ass in here.
Does anybody else with anxiety, are y'all able to relate to this shit, okay? When you're having anxiety and you feel like you're having a heart attack and you start doing like whenever I feel like I'm having a heart attack from my anxiety, I'll like feel my ankles to see if they're swollen. I'll like feel my chest to see if it's like puffy. Like, does anybody else do that? I have bad anxiety too, Olivia. I'm over here struggling. I'm literally fighting for my life over here.
Olivia, give her your phone number because I didn't help, so.
No, I called Julia right when my life ended the first time, and I was like, you don't have anxiety, do you? Dude, I don't even know if I'm going the right way. See, my anxiety is not really caused by anything in particular, but I think it's from the lack of sleep right now.
Yeah. See, mine's like that. I don't go in public except for like the gym, and that's it. Like, I even get anxiety to go to my kids' school functions.
Don't come for me like, oh, Allie calls into work all the time, blah, 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 blah. First of all, I don't call into work all the time. Okay. Second of all, there's a reason behind it. And everybody's like, everybody struggles with their mental health. You can't call in because of it. Y'all don't get it. Obviously, you don't struggle with your mental health if that's your comment.
No, she's swimming right now.
Yeah, I'm swimming. Julia, we're supposed to be nice. This is why people come for us.
I wasn't being mean, but if I say that, then it's going to happen again.
I don't know if I'm supposed to. I don't know where I'm at. I have my GPS on and I'm still lost. Hold on. Julia, I know you're fucking lying. I'm 35 minutes away now.
How are you going further away?
Dude, I don't know.
Did you put in the correct address?
Can you call the cops and have them give you a ride somewhere? Is that a thing?
I'm sure.
Girl, I cannot call the cops and ask them to give me a ride freaking 35 minutes away. Uh-huh. See, I knew I was going the wrong direction. Well, if my anxiety wasn't bad before, it sure is now. Do we have any nurses in here? I got questions.
Any TikTok doctors or nurses, please come to the front of the class.
Yes, please.
But you really need to be a nurse.
Preferably ones that are actual nurses.
Yeah.
Preferably actual nurses in real life as well. Like, not just on TikTok, but I'm sorry, April. Yeah, it's hard. If y'all ever need to discuss anxiety, I'm your girl because I was diagnosed with anxiety when I was 6 years old. You'd think 20 freaking 1 years later I'd have more control on it, but I'm just like, no. My coping mechanism was Xanax for the longest time, and then I kept overdosing, and then I keep going to the doctor and asking for it. Dude, I hate that my fucking cleavage is uneven. Like, you know what I mean, Julia? Like, part of my cleavage is, like, lower than the other, you know?
I think it's normal. Maybe not, though. Really? We have some nurses.
I ordered this bra off here, and I'm so ready for it to come in. It's for us big-titty bitches.
I'm so nervous to order a bra on here.
Everyone's? Really?
Yes. Because I have big boobs, and I just know they're not going to work.
You can't be driving this fast, bro. God bless it. Especially on a donut, they're gonna be like, you're the definition of stupid. And I'm like, I know, officer, I know.
We have a few nurses in here, Allie.
You're a nurse, Olivia? Okay, well, so if we're ever having a heart attack, just if, Because, like, my thing is, I'm a girl of reassurance. Reassurance is, like, the only thing that helps my anxiety. Like, I'm talking going to the hospital, having them do blood work, EKG, all that shit. Headed to work at Chewy's. No, you think I'm hiding anything? Everybody knows where I work now. You think I care? Come to I dare you to. I dare you to show up at my job, Deborah. I dare you to. Let me have at you. Because, first of all, you're getting kicked out because I did send your picture to my boss. So you are no longer welcome on the property. And due to your false allegations that you are giving to the headquarters, and does it look like I'm headed to work? Like, come on, common sense, bro. I ain't even wearing a shirt. That's first of all. Second of all, again, I hope you didn't like the food too much. I know before I got that job, you claimed to go there a lot to eat, but you're not welcome to do that anymore. Thank you, Renee. So I don't care. I dare somebody. No, it is. It is cold. I just have my heat blasting. Oh, not so much anymore. It's just hot in here. Thank you, Jackie. I hope you have a wonderful and blessed day. Good morning.
Good morning.
Anywho, Deborah. Oh, by the way, Deborah, you're such a silly goose, Deborah. Let me tell you why you're a silly goose. So. What was it? Party Youth account, which first of all, where did you get that name? Because you want to be young again? No, I'm sorry. You're a dried up fucking lardo. You're 43, not that old, but you're just living proof that you're just all dried up. Your husband don't want you. Okay. He said you could have a boyfriend in every state. I'm sorry. If your boyfriend or if your man wanted you, why would he be okay with you having a boyfriend in every state? Make it make sense. It doesn't. Anywho. So, you have that party youth account on Reddit, which you're just going in there and just commenting all sorts of shit on there, dropping my work location, like I care. Again, I dare somebody to show up there. I dare y'all to. I dare you to stalk me. I dare you to. It's not going to end well for you, for many reasons. Anywho, so, I can see all the posts that you commented on, Deborah. Now, remember when that drama was going on between you and Nelson, and they made a post about you, and they made a post posting your Facebook profile and everything, and you commented on that? That was your first comment under that Party Youth account, defending yourself as Deborah on a post about you. And I commented back, and I said, you good, Deborah? I said, you good? And you said, I don't know who that is. I don't know who Deborah is. Yeah, you do, bitch. Yeah, you do. It's you. Oh, yeah, Sammy. Something about a heart attack.
I heard you wanted me back in the live.
Yeah.
Really?
Damn straight. You need some help? What do you need help with?
You have to give us something to do.
Bro, I was trying to, Dad, I was trying to freaking stir up the haters. I came out from probation. I was like, I have a warrant out for my arrest.
Starting it off early, huh?
Oh my God, you did miss so much. He missed that entire shit with Crime Tiger and everything, huh? Deborah's scared of you? I know she is.
Oh, I think I did.
That's what I said. I said she's scared of me, and then I asked y'all if I was intimidating. And y'all told me no, but apparently I am.
So I missed a bunch of shit when I went to bed?
I need to find my son's father. He went MIA and I need him to be... I need him to sign rights away so my husband can adopt. Can you find him? Yeah, I got you. Just DM me his name. I done already found him for you. Here you have him. What was your question about the heart attack? Oh, okay. So my question was... Wouldn't you have some sort of symptom like swollen ankles? Like, I feel like I'd have worse chest pain because I need like reassurance, you know? Dad! I know he's lying.
Like magic, that's like magic Mike up in that shop.
Like left arm pain. Now my arm feels heavy and stuff. I felt this all shit, this shit all before. All right.
can see me.
Something like there would be something. Because I always need like reassurance, and like chest pain can be caused from other stuff. Like I have really bad acid reflux. Oh, swollen ankles would be heart failure, not heart attack. Oh, really? Oh. Then this is why I'm not a doctor.
Let's see if it's
How did probation go? Yeah, somebody told me, like a EMT or something told me that women present symptoms differently than men, like back pain, abdominal pain, things like that for a heart attack.
I just noticed Julia's in the box for once. Holy crap.
You begged for her to get in. Wow, Julia.
You literally begged for me to get in the box yesterday. Now you're here, and now you didn't even fucking notice I'm here. Somebody already asked if this is your real dad.
Jaw pain and abdominal pain. See, I don't have abdominal pain. Jaw pain, I mean, I got TMJ. No, I don't really have jaw pain. Just TMJ, but nothing new. Am I still lost, bro? Let me look.
She's always lost. Let's be real.
She's lost.
Lost and insecure. No, I'm not lost this time. Thank God I looked at my GPS, though. I would have been an hour away by now.
Jesus Christ.
He's so for real. Oh my God, have you seen that meme that's like, okay, remember Phineas and Ferb?
Yeah.
Yes, no?
Yes, sorry.
Well, of course you don't, Dad. You're too old. That was way after your time.
Way after my time? Obviously, way after your time, then. Way before your time.
So, Phineas and Ferb, you know Candace? There was a meme where it's like, don't ask me for questions, or don't ask me for directions. I'll literally have us, like, three towns over in a field, in a cornfield or something. And then it's a meme of Candace, like, standing in the middle of a field, like, all of confused. Good morning. Good that morning. Fake laugh was not it. Dad, what do you do for work?
Huh? What?
Huh? She said, what do you do for work?
What do you do for work?
I'm a office manager and sales for a fence and deck company. I think you froze. I think... Did she freeze?
Now she's not.
Hello?
Sorry, I was preoccupied with my kid.
Yes.
Hello?
Oh my God.
Well, y'all don't ignore the shit out of me just now.
You're frozen, heifer.
Well, whose fault is that? I'm the funniest person you've ever met. Can you honestly repeat that into my phone so I can use it as a ringtone?
Yeah, I gotta work so I can support you and the
yeah,
new baby.
Yeah, it's yours. That's what I'm saying. What?
I said I gotta work so I can support you and the new baby.
Okay, well, if you're wanting to work to support me, my rent for this month is past due. Also, my neighbor's about to kill me for the car payment. So, also, I could get some more groceries. Y'all are going to get so mad at me. I already know it. I already know you're going to yell at me. I'll be open to the criticism, but honestly, it's not that expensive. But, you know how I said I ordered groceries that'll be delivered today?
Mm-hmm.
No, I didn't order groceries. I ordered meal prep from a meal prep service.
If they give you all the ingredients, it's probably cheaper than groceries, in all honesty.
No, that's not even what it is. They make the food for you and you just warm it up in the microwave.
fantastic.
But I got ground turkey with ranch because I'm trying to be healthy, you know, for the baby. And then I got protein waffles, chocolate chip protein waffles, which I've had them from them before. They're so good. And then I got keto mac and cheese. A lot of y'all an explanation. I learned that last night. Y'all came for me. Y'all came for me for calling in a wellness check on my neighbor after he said he wanted to harm himself.
Yeah, the fucking audacity.
Literally, you guys were literally like, don't call the cops on him. Like, what? It's not like I was like, arrest him. Like,
I didn't.
Not you, Nick. But literally everyone in the chat.
Dude, there was 500 people in here. All y'all came for me. I couldn't keep up. No, and then you were like, well, pay the car. Bro, he's not going to want to unalive himself for the damn car. And if he wants to unalive himself for a car, he needs help.
Absolutely.
Still, that proves my point. He needs help.
Hey Allie, you want to see what I got in my office?
What is it?
I got a massage chair.
Why does that not surprise me?
Bet there's not a picture of your firstborn in there.
Yeah, bitch.
No, that didn't count. That's not Allie.
Gabby is mad that Aaron paid $70 for camp medicine.
Oh God.
Why is she mad? Guarantee she'd pay $70 for her medicine. Oh my gosh, I told my probation officer. I was like, I just wanted to let you know. People are coming after me on social media, so if people reach out to you, that's why. But I was like, don't worry, I'm not doing anything wrong, so I really don't care. But I just wanted to warn you. I was like, more than likely, they're just saying that to try and scare me, but I also said the same thing about the job.
We ain't scared.
Once they realize they're not going to get anywhere with the job, and I still have my job, and there's nothing they can do, and my job, like, completely disregards what they're saying, that's when they're gonna go for the probation officer. When you used to be an officer, you had people do that. It's crazy. And like, you know what? It's gonna bite them in the ass. False allegations, bro. And that's what they're doing. That's what they're doing, false allegations. Because I'm not doing anything wrong. I'm not doing any probation violation or anything. I don't drink alcohol. I don't do any sort of illegal drugs. I don't do any drugs I'm not prescribed. Like, I don't do anything wrong at all. I'm no longer going to stores and doing what I was doing. I'm no longer doing anything wrong. So that's why I'm not scared about it. But, like, to try and harass innocent people, like, come on. Be for real.
They're just haters.
Exes especially, oh yeah, it's insane. And like, bro, you're gonna get it's gonna backfire and bite you in the ass when you're the one in handcuffs for false allegations to a probation officer.
Yep.
Seriously, like, why? Common sense isn't so common, I guess, because, and like, people are saying I'm doing false allegations or whatever to CPS. Nope. I did not say. You can look at what I said for the CPS call. It was all recorded. It's on Reddit. You can find it on Reddit. Everything I said, and everything I said was what we've seen. Was exactly what we have seen.
Hey, Allie, look at that right there.
Dude, what I would give to have that in my. Is that your bacon cow, Dad?
No, that's
let
that's
us a, find
that's,
out.
That's a job I'm trying
not
to say.
Lie, Dad. I would be not that it's your responsibility, but I would be a little mad if you had that much in your bank account and refused to help me.
Right? Yeah.
I'm just saying, I'd be a little mad.
You disown me for sure. I wish that was in my account.
Exactly. Macy puts everything on live. It's her fault. Finally I see something I recognize.
It must be the Taco Damn. Bell.
Shut the fuck up. How'd you know? Dude, I need to go get food.
No, you have to pay your rent, Allie. You can't eat.
I know, but my delivery hasn't come yet, guys.
Did you ask your probation That's officer right. to help?
Huh?
Did you ask your probation officer for food money?
Yeah, I did. She said, how's your mental health?
Since we're like this, you know.
Right.
Since we're on a first name basis and all.
Dude, no, it's so funny. When I called, I was like, can I speak with Heaven? And she's like, this is Officer Winfrey. I was like, oh, shit. I don't know why I said her first name, though. Like, it was, like, I have that ability.
Like, y'all are BFFs.
Right? Like, we're besties.
Did you get snow, Dad?
No, we had a little ice Monday, but we didn't get snow over here.
I have a feeling that she would make me laugh. I want to know, damn, another cop. I want to know what they're saying to my employer. Oh, yeah, I'm going to call my HR. We're going to do that when I get home. I want to know what's being said about me because I'm not doing anything wrong. They sent a screenshot of that video. Which also, my boss sent me that screenshot that was sent to corporate, and it's from an Android phone, which Deborah has. So I'm like, okay. I mean, I'm not saying she's the only one with an Android. I'm just saying all signs point to her. She's which video? The one of me counting tips with the, it had the white on it because I was scared. Like, I didn't really cover the receipts as much as I had wanted to, and so I was scared you could see, like, the last four of somebody's card number or their name or something. So just to prevent any of that, I was like, let me just put the white over it. That way it protects anybody.
The fact is you're not the only one on TikTok that counts their tips. People do it all the time at different restaurants. Oh, that's a cute face. Dad, look, hurry.
Dude.
Somebody screenshot that. Got it.
Oh.
Blackmail.
In those videos, I don't make comments about it. I don't do anything poorly. And like my boss was like, well, you're wearing the uniform. But I wasn't representing the company in a way that I shouldn't have been.
Right. Say, okay, well, next time would you rather me be naked in the video or?
So it doesn't matter. Like, I'm sorry that people are gonna see me in my uniform. That I like, do I need a bodyguard to protect me because I'm in my Chewy's uniform? Like, be so for real. It's not that serious. It really isn't. I didn't bash the company whatsoever. I didn't, and I'm not going to. I can come on here and vent and say things I don't agree with. That's not considered bashing the company. I came on here and I was like, I don't like how they're only wanting to leave me in two table sections. Like, my rent's past due, I need to pay it. That's facts right there. I can't have only two tables at a time.
You know what I think?
Huh?
You know what I think?
What?
They should just go home and eat a bowl of dicks. That's what they need to do.
Honest to God, they do. They do, then maybe they'll be happy.
A big bowl.
Yeah, two table sections. That's what I'm saying. They wanted to put me in. Like, this was when I was first getting out on the floor by myself. Like, I understand you got to work your way up. But, like, I'm like, no, I need tables. And, like, I already had, like, a really good grasp on everything anyways. I didn't show them that I didn't have it down or anything. But that was when I had 2 months rent I needed to pay. And I hadn't paid it. And I was like, I'm sorry. Like, I need more than that. I came on here and said that. I was on my lunch break. I came on here and said, I can't be doing two table sections. Like, it's ridiculous. I can't do it. Like, I cannot only have that many. Like, I don't care if I'm just now starting out. Y'all literally called my job and said that I was talking shit about them. I literally went in for my lunch break. Y'all wasted no time. But guess what? Did it get you anywhere? No. So now you guys have to go to corporate and try to get somewhere. But guess what? I'm going to call them and I'm going to get everything sorted out and you're going to get arrested. You're like, no, okay, hold on. I'm not going to be Gabby. You're going to get arrested for false allegations if you reach out to my probation officer, I should say. Not false allegations to Chewy's, but false allegations to my probation officer. Y'all threaten to reach out to them all the time. Reach out to them. Tell them I'm doing shit that I'm not doing. I'm sorry. Talking shit is not a probation violation. I don't deny that I talk shit.
No, you do.
I was just going to say that's a Gabby line. Well, no, people are threatening to reach out to my probation officer. And I just came from probation and I told her about it. And if y'all call, like, that's just, I don't have to take action against you for reaching out to my probation officer and giving false allegations. My probation officer will take the action herself. So I'm just warning y'all, protect your asses. Don't do that. Reaching out to Chewy's, like, they're not going to take you fucking seriously. Like, what are you going to tell them? I'm not doing anything wrong, so what are you going to tell them? She's talking shit on the company. Where's the proof? You think they're just going to be like, okay, we'll get it taken care of immediately and fire me because you said I'm talking shit?
Escort you out the building.
Literally. But that's never going to lead to someone getting arrested. False allegations to a probation officer? False allegations. That's a false police report, bro. What do you mean that's not going to lead to somebody getting arrested? False police report? How is that? Dad, I need your help. I can't. I don't know if I can handle this app today. Just like cyberbullying isn't going to get anyone arrested. False. Cyberbullying can get you arrested, but only if you're like, go on alive yourself.
Only if it's really cyberbullying. What they do is not cyberbullying.
Maybe if I'm not arrested. You'll get arrested first, and then you'll have to bond out.
Ask Allie how she knows.
Exactly, okay? This isn't my first rodeo. I'm just saying, like, a false police report, absolutely. It's like calling 911 and claiming there's an emergency when there's not. Absolutely will land you in jail that night. They'll show up, even if you don't give your address, even if you're not there, they'll show up. Yeah, I'm almost-ish home, almost-ish. But you'll be the one in handcuffs. Gabby's making a huge mistake right now. She truly is. She's making a big mistake. The amount of evidence that is against that girl and her neglecting her child, her leaving her child in the garage, her child opening the hotel door while she's passed out drunk in bed and running in the hallway and letting the dog out and everything. Like, she's making a really big mistake by trying to get the police involved. To get us in trouble. She's making a huge mistake. She truly is. Like, that's, like, I would say that to anybody. If my friend was doing that shit, I would tell them the same thing. You're making a huge mistake. Also wouldn't be friends with anybody like that, but you get the point.
We're friends with Allie.
Yeah, I can see your comments. I'm sorry. I'm not too much into the comments right now because, you know.
Somebody asked, are you almost home?
Yeah, I responded to that.
No. Oh.
Julia's a fake fan, y'all. She don't.
Yeah, fake fan here.
I'm not almost home.
Why did we fall out? Just be nosy. Are you talking about me and Gabby? So me and Gabby were never, like, friends. We were cool. We knew each other. I was friends with Aaron. She's obviously dating Aaron. Aaron was the first person that I started battling on this app, and she randomly out of nowhere pulled out of her ass that him and I wanted each other. Aaron, if you want to go be with Allie, just go be with her. If you guys will be happy together, that's fine. Like, I'll be okay. I'll be okay. Like, Samantha, I just made that shit up.
Excuse me?
Oh, hell no. Hold
your dad. Dad, are you almost home?
No, I got like 6 more hours.
Okay, somebody asked you now.
Oh, yeah, no, I got a ways. I got a ways.
Wait, oh. I was like, wait, what?
Why did you guys fall out? I can't.
Yeah, me and Aaron used to freaking battle. Yo, I heard someone.
Why are my guys listening to Beyonce in the shop?
They said that you walked in on your daughter getting mounted by your nephew and didn't do anything.
Crazy right now. Why are y'all listening to that?
Dad, they're trying to make the day go by faster.
Do what?
I said they're trying to make the day go by faster.
I mean, they could play something other than Beyonce.
No, that was this morning's drama.
So what kind of drama are we going to talk about tonight?
Tonight? Oh, I'm sure some will... wait till Gabby gets on. I'm sure we'll have plenty of to talk about. Especially when she finds out that I said that she's going to probably be the one in handcuffs. Oh, Nelson! God bless it. Oh, shit.
Yo, what's going on? Clear Faith is in here just trying to, you know. What's up, Faith? You got something to say to me?
What happened?
The fuck?
She probably scrolled out again. That happened this morning, too. I think that's what she did. Scroll out accidentally.
My bad, I scrolled out. My bad. I heard it. That's not true. It's not true. No, it's absolutely not true. Them are not your messages that you posted in Discord group. Absolutely not, right? Absolutely not.
Wait. I haven't seen it. Wait, so the messages on the Discord, they're the ones that are posted on that account?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I want to go look. Because I haven't looked yet.
I'm going to be 10 this morning, and here we go.
As Medicaid, it's covered. Yeah, I mean, I heard that she got on to Aaron for picking it up. Am I going to work? No, I'm off today. I just got back from probation. I think I need to go look at that page. Better go take a nap. Not quite yet.
Mounting. Yeah. I told everybody how you walked in on your nephew mounting. Your daughter sure did. And you didn't do not a goddamn thing about it. You damn right I told it. And I also told him to go check out the video. You know what video I'm talking about. You know, the one which shows the Discord messages that you posted. Yeah. You want to tell him about... Hey, wait. Hold on, wait. Let's tell him about the story about the milk on the face. You want to tell him about that story too? Or quote-unquote milk on your daughter's face? I mean, come on. We could do this tit for tat.
All right. Now we're invested in this. So now we're going to go look it up.
You know... The message, the picture that you then yourself sent facts. Like, bro, who sends a picture of that? Like, bro, I cannot. And you want to make fun of everybody, or you want to say about people bringing it to the app, blah, blah, blah. You brought it to the app. You're talking about minors, and you sent your minor picture to Facts Not Feelings. And make that make sense. You clearly don't stick up for him, so who the fuck is? No, ain't no. Don't, you can't tag unless you can prove CP. I called CPS. Don't tag me in that shit. I never said your daughter's name. I don't even know your daughter's name, you dumbass. So make that make sense. My kids are with me. Your kids are with you. And, bro, your kids... You have custody of your kids? Hold on, let me get the RBIs in here. You want me to get the RBIs in here? They can tell the whole story? Allie, my bad. I didn't mean to do this on your platform, see? But the girl has me blocked.
No, it's okay. I don't mind, honestly. I'm just reading these messages right now.
With that dance.
Yeah, how many? I mean, man, I could enlighten these people on a whole. Like, do you, like, you, and you call yourself a mom? No, Stevie, she didn't turn the shit in. No, no, she didn't turn it in. Somebody, other people turned it in, yes.
I'm gonna say this one time and one time only. You all are talking about a situation that involves two minors.
See, this is the same thing I said this morning, though. I don't understand talking about minors if you're not showing pictures, you're not saying their name, you're not really disclosing any information. Like, that's not, there's nothing wrong with that. So I don't understand. Everybody says you're talking about a situation that involves minors. Yes, but you're not invading their privacy at all.
Keep watching the video.
Hearts were touched. No, nothing. You can't call it essay,
but you can't call it essay. It's the exact word that came out your mouth right there. And you did nothing. Nothing.
You're talking about a situation that involves a family and two minors to try to make me look bad. That's not going to happen. You're talking about an 11 and an 8-year-old.
But Faith, you shared the names in the Discord on the messages. You shared your daughter's name and everything.
You being their mother, you clearly didn't protect them.
Like, I can just only turn, like, I can only understand how traumatized that little girl is.
Your fucking business ever
is not your business. That's a child. She's talking about her child.
She rubbed her eyes. She got hot Cheetos in her eye.
Yeah,
whatever. It was burning. Her Nana told her to put milk in it. She did, and she took a selfie.
That picture is not milk.
They're on her Nana's couch. She takes a selfie. She's got milk in her eye, like coming out of her eye. Her boyfriend posts a TikTok with that picture in it, talking about, you know, it's, it might have been like National Girlfriend's Day or something like that. I don't remember, but he posts a TikTok and includes that picture in it.
Nelson needs his clout from Allie. Nelson doesn't need any clout.
Apparently, are stalking.
Yeah, I don't. I listen. I don't want no clout. Don't nobody follow me in here. I don't. I'm not. Listen. Mm-mm.
Right.
And I got a call.
They stalked my daughter's boyfriend's TikTok, right? And he posted a picture of her, or like multiple pictures of her.
You were scared the picture was going to get out. You were scared the picture went got out. So you went on live and said, this is a story. My daughter got hot Cheeto in her eyes. Her grandma told her to grab milk. And I instantly grabbed the phone to take a selfie. Who the fuck grabs? Who grabs the phone? I'm going to take a selfie of myself while I got hot Cheetos burning my eyes out right now.
A 15-year-old.
Nobody.
Frozen.
They were stalking my daughter's boyfriend's TikTok. He posted an I love my girlfriend TikTok, right? And in that TikTok was a picture with her with milk in her eye. You can tell it's milk. I'll send it to you, Allie. And that's where they get it. She's sending around pictures.
You go ahead and keep sending your minor picture around and then claim about every, you know, everyone posting about your child, but yeah, you want to send the picture out. Make that make sense. Make that make sense. It don't.
And I don't talk about it, and it's nobody's business.
I have my children 24/7, but my son is at school.
That private message should have never gotten out, and no, I should have never said it in a Discord, but CPS closed both cases. They had to investigate because they were, these people reported sexual abuse and a sexual picture of a minor. Both were closed because they're not true. You can tell that it's milk.
Keep sending it out to everybody. Let's tell everybody how you leave your daughter at home for hours upon hours upon days while you go
my daughter
over
is
to 15. Go chase some dick, bro. Like,
she's
make
not
that
alone
make sense.
All the time. You guys don't know where she's
make
at.
That make, make sense. Make that make sense. Who's going to leave their sick child? Okay, she had COVID. Their sick child
she
at
didn't
home.
Have,
so you can go chase some
COVID.
Dick.
What are you
so
talking
you can go
about?
Chase some dick. Make that make sense. Hey, how much are you caught up on your child support yet? Are you caught up on
yes,
your child support
Nelson.
Yet? I didn't think so. Do you have your child 24/7? I didn't think so. Mm-mm.
I know it all, yeah. You all need to stop sexualizing my children. You called CPS.
Well, you right there. You just told Allie you was going to send her the picture. So, I mean, you're doing it yourself.
Because it's not a sexual picture, Nelson.
You are sending out your minor child's picture out, period. The end.
I'm allowed to do that.
Okay. Okay, well, then don't come at anybody else than speaking
you
on your child.
You are passing it around on Reddit and calling it something that it's not. Oh, that's what makes
you,
it sick.
You are passing it around. You just told Allie you sent her the shit.
Because it's not a sexual picture.
Okay. Uh-huh. There's a difference between cum and milk. And, hey, tell me, is there anybody in here who gets hot Cheetos? Listen, does anybody in here get hot Cheetos in their eyes? And instantly grab milk, pour it in their eyes, and then grab their phone to take a selfie.
15-year-old takes selfies all fucking day long.
Oh, yeah. When my eyes are burning with hot Cheetos in them, you're damn right I would grab my phone and take a selfie of it.
Okay.
Who the fuck would do that? Nobody.
Nobody is passing pictures of their children around.
No, you are.
I
you just
sent
told
it to
Allie.
Somebody
you sent it
because
to her.
You were in their box saying the same thing, and they said the same thing. It looks
you
like
just
milk.
Told that you just told Allie you sent her the picture. Now, so now you're saying you that oh my bro, you cannot. You listen, keep running circles.
No, Alice, you can't. That situation is between an 11 and an 8-year old. That is a private situation. It's
but
that
you clearly are not. You're not doing anything to protect
listen.
Them, children.
Listen, CPS and the police deemed it not to be SA.
Okay.
That's all you need to know. That's mm-hmm. it.
You
don't
as
get to sit here and talk about an 8-year-old
okay.
and an 11-year-old, mm-hmm. a situation that happened because you got private Discord messages.
You're private. It don't matter if it's private or not. You being their mother, you clearly didn't fucking do anything about it. You felt not
because
safe enough to stay at the fucking house,
done.
But yet you didn't want to stay at the house. You left the house that night. Did you not? Did you not mm-hmm. stay? You didn't stay at the house. So you felt it was wrong enough to not stay at the house with that child there, but you didn't feel it was not wrong enough for to turn it in?
Okay, listen to me again. It's been investigated. It's been closed.
Donate.
Sitting here and talking about children is not as not going to do anything. I'm not going to sit
sitting
here and give
talking about children that you
private
just offer
details and all that so that they can look back on this and say,
your mother,
you
didn't stick you
all need to stop talking about it.
You just offered her picture. You just offered your daughter's picture to Allie.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
You all are trying to make the picture into something that it's not. Just stop.
So why did you not stay at the house that night that you walked in on that whole situation with your daughter?
It is not your business.
Oh, we're not going to answer. It's not my business. Of course not. Well, you being
not
a mother,
your business.
You didn't feel it was right to stay at that house with that child when you walked in on your nephew mounting your daughter. No, you felt it was not right to stay there, but you didn't think it was not right enough to not turn it in.
Worry about your own child and stop worrying about
my child's good. My child's at school. I got my child 24/7.
And worry about your own child.
I didn't. Listen, my child is taken care of.
I didn't go to a bar.
The next day you didn't?
The next day I did, yes.
Oh. And left your daughter at home with the same person? And left your daughter at home with the same kid around?
To a bar, yes.
Fucking not. Why didn't you yell for help?
Nelson.
Hey.
They're children. I'm not going to sit here and talk about the situation. It is nobody's business.
I'm not going to talk about the situation, but you just offered Allie the picture.
Those are two separate situations.
They don't matter. It involves your kids.
Of a minor sexual, and it's not.
And you talked about it in a Discord.
In a private message on Discord, yes.
A private. It don't matter. You being their mother, you didn't. Why the fuck would anybody even tell somebody that? Like, that shit's sick. Were you proud of it or something? Why would you tell Discord anything? Why would you tell anybody anything like that?
Nelson, it's time for y'all to get a life. Okay, stop worrying
Listen,
about other
Faith,
people.
You ain't shit. You never been shit, and you never will be.
You have to beg for Christmas gifts and groceries. Watch that path, man.
Hey, who begged for Christmas gifts? Hey, don't get shit twisted, honey. Don't get shit twisted. Not once did I beg for not a goddamn thing. Not nothing. So you can come with receipts or don't come at all. I never had no wish list. Go search wish list for my name. I bet you anything. I put it down on everything. You will not find one fucking wish list under my name.
She's gone. I didn't even notice.
You hit top one in the rankings. What do you got? A while back, you hit top one in the rankings. What do you got to show for it? Not a damn thing. I'm going to say this one time, Faith. You ain't shit, and you never will be shit. You washed up has-been, ran through by most men on this app. That's all I got to say. Allie, I apologize for bringing this in here.
It's okay. All right, stay out of this. I'm on for months. Yeah. You know, all of this started by me talking about my car this morning.
Yeah, you said it'd be tame this morning.
I know.
Never again.
That was interesting.
I'm just, dude, look at this. Okay, these pimple patches are the best. So I put this pimple patch on my back because I have like the biggest freaking pimple on my back right now. Look at this shit. See that white? That's a fucking pimple. Yeah. I'm about to put another one on.
We got Luda in the house now.
Who?
Luda. Ludacris.
That's what I thought you meant. Who's Ludacris? Well, no, no.
Who's
no.
Ludacris?
No, I know who Ludacris is. I said that wrong. That's my bad. I meant to say who's Luda. Like, where's Luda? Not Ludacris.
They're jamming to Ludacris now instead of Beyonce. Oh,
it's better than Beyonce, yeah.
There's an account in the freaking comments that was named Luda.
I was about to say, you're killing me with not knowing who people are.
I know who that is, but...
Sierra, that's because I was told to. I really didn't have a choice.
Wow,
Allie held me hostage.
Okay, Austin. Oh, I gotta put this purple patch back on. I do want to see that picture, though. I'm not gonna lie. Does anybody know where I can find it?
I'm sure it's on Reddit. Unfortunately.
Did y'all fuck with that yet? Is it level? Where's your level?
Morning, Katie.
God bless it, bro. Let me go pee. Reddit is like a shit talking page or like an app.
Download.
Is anybody else working in there, or is it just my ass?
Just your ass. You have to support all of us. You didn't know?
Oh, I forgot. I got all these kids now.
That's right.
What picture?
Oh, you're good, Nelson. That's why I muted. No, it's between y'all.
I can find that picture. Now I'm curious.
And Dad doesn't give a shit. He was trolling. So
I like to be funny.
Yeah, he doesn't care. You didn't do anything to us. We're good.
Oh my goodness, I forgot. I need to call and claim my weeks of unemployment. Sorry, that app was ridiculous.
Oh, Holly said she's working daddy.
Oh, thank you.
Dude, I want to know. Pictures, because now I'm curious. Dude, this pimple on my freaking back. This is the third pimple patch I put on it, right? And all of them have been like super.
Good afternoon, Joanne.
Okay, so if you guys want to see the videos in the comment right here, the TikTok police account, go to that profile and you can see the videos, but the picture's not on there that we're referring to. You can send me the picture. Okay, but is it posted anywhere or no?
I'm hungry. That's some food.
What video are we looking for on your account? Nothing. Just like the information about Faith gone fishing. It's okay, Nelson.
Yes, it's her dad. You can't tell. They look just alike.
Literally. We really do.
Dad's twin. You missed the comment earlier when all that stuff was happening. Somebody said, is Allie your sister? I said, close enough. We're just a big old happy family here.
You need to buy me a shirt that says world's best dad and I'll wear it.
You should probably put a picture of her on your desk then.
Video and said I'm strange. Oh, boo hoo hoo.
Allie, send me a picture so I can put you on my desk too.
Jesus Christ.
At least your dad's hot. Oh my, what is with everybody? That's what
we know he is.
Everybody wants dad.
Julia. I know, everybody. Nobody's here for me anymore.
We should do speed dating for dad. Joanne, I sound like a 12-year-old.
No, we love your voice. It's funny.
Negative.
Hey, say oil.
Oil.
Okay,
I'm from Texas. What do you
say, Earl? We'll say Earl.
Say washer.
You gotta say diesel. You don't say diesel. You say diesel.
Diesel.
Say washer.
Washer.
Wow. Say hotter than a three-peckered billy goat.
Absolutely fucking not. Maddie Daddy will say it better than me, so she can just say it.
Oh, I think you would. Say crayon.
Did you see that comment? I'd let dad hit it.
I've been in Texas my whole life, Holly.
There you go.
What'd you say, Dad?
Sugar Plum said I'd let Dad hit it.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
I go man to man, just get dumps. Do I? No, I told y'all I've been alternating between the same two men all year. It's been the same two.
Then Dad popped up and ruined everything.
We got a bunch of Texans in here.
I need to start making videos longer than a minute long again. I need to make a bunch. I'm making money off my videos, but
oh,
I'm not.
Oh God, Allie's Texas mom.
Oh. Backup lady, he's mine.
Dad's not paying attention.
I know, look at him. What is he doing?
Allie's Texas mom's in the chat, Dad.
What's up? I got a bunch of women that want me online. What can I say? Fucking hot.
They call him Daddy in the chat.
Austin, what? No, Austin, bro. I'm about to fucking filter to where y'all can't even comment his name.
Yeah, let's start a poll. Who wants Dad?
Oh my God.
Jesus Christ.
Make his head grow.
Let's not start a poll.
Let's not and say we did.
Yeah.
Fucking childproof, man.
Oh, she meant she's in Austin, Texas, Allie. Oh. Oh, God.
Why the fuck are we still talking about him?
Sorry, Austin is a sensitive subject around here. We didn't know.
That's so funny. That was so funny when Kayla came up here last night. I was so confused.
Fucking not. If the word car payment came out again, I was going to lose my shit. Well, Joanne, she overslept and called her PO by their first name. So there's that.
Julia. Nobody told me you can't do that.
Yeah, leave it to good old Allie.
Leave it to me.
Yeah.
Oh, Allie.
Oh, Allie. That silly goose, Allie. She's such a goofy goober. What are we going to do with you? That's a really good question, to be honest.
The most random fucking music out there.
What is it now?
Beyonce, then it was Ludacris, then it was Lil Wayne, now it's Rihanna.
Dude, it would have been funnier if they went from all that and then went to like country, like Morgan Wallen or something. Thank you, Kimmy, for the heart me. Kelsey Ballerini and that Chase Stokes guy are so cute.
Dad, what do you do for work? Well.
He babysits.
Yeah. I'm a manager for a fence and deck company.
Are you hiring? Will you hire me to work from home?
No, because he won't let me work from home.
But I live too far from you.
I mean, technically, we're hiring here in the next couple months.
For what?
Secretary-ish.
Oh, can I do that from home?
I don't know.
Yeah.
Secretary-ish.
Only dads. Yep, yep.
Will you ask?
Yeah, I'll ask.
Okay.
Take some of the fucking load off of me.
Got you. Love the way you lie. Who's in their feels out there? Huh? Who's in their feels? Their feels. Their feels. Their feelings. They're listening to Love the Way You Lie.
Guys, maybe they lost the loving feeling. I don't know.
And here's Danny. She's on. I thought that was her singing.
Oh, it's not?
No.
It sounds like her.
I know.
She's always screaming. Yeah, it's her real life dad. Dad, you need to change it to Allie's Rural Texas Dad.
Yeah.
Oh, no, I got to put Grandpa in there too, right?
No, we have to wait for the pregnancy announcement video first.
Yeah. Even though we're not really all, you know. That's okay. Guess she's not live, huh? Gabby, wackadoodle. It's wackadoodle time. But Danny is, so I guess she'll be our entertainment for now. She's not nearly as entertaining. She's not as big of a hot mess as Gabby. Yeah. Wait. We can carpool. Yeah, that's a song too. I remember when everybody lost their fucking shit because of this song. Oh my gosh, how dare he be racist? Which I don't understand. I still don't understand that. Huh? Yeah. Yeah, but I don't understand how it's racist.
They try to paint that stupid fucking narrative, you know.
I know, but I don't even understand how they can even paint that.
Tiffany said congratulations on your pregnancy, Allie.
Thank you. Okay. In a small town, see how far you make it down the road. Yeah, show up at my work and see just how fucking far you'll make down the road, okay?
You met him? That's crazy.
I want to see somebody come after my job. Call the manager.
Joanne, you missed it last night.
Oh yeah, Joanne, you weren't in last night, or you didn't see that. You didn't tell Dad yet?
Oh, Dad no. Was here.
I was here last night.
Oh, here we go.
Y'all, shut the fuck up. Stop talking. Both y'all in the box. Stop talking.
You wanted me up here, and now you don't.
What no, she wants us here. She just wants us to shut up and not talk.
I'm just saying it looked beautiful.
Yeah.
Allie, so much shit was being said about you and Nelson's live last you miscarriage was brought last night. I find it funny how she brings her drama to your page.
Well, she apologized, so let's drop it.
I just don't understand. I don't understand who's on my side and who's not, to be honest.
We're on your side.
Yeah.
What's wrong?
Wait.
Well, you know, it won't stop bleeding. I really want you to call me off this app.
Y'all remember when she was on her period and she was like freaking out?
It's just a butterfly. Like, maybe I need glue. I don't know.
Send me a picture of it.
Who's bleeding, her or Cam?
Her. Girl, she probably don't even know if Cam's bleeding.
Well,
that's true.
Warning, trigger warning. If you do not like blood, please leave. Please leave.
Probably a drop of fucking blood.
How the fuck did they show that?
It's a warning.
Because they do everything on live.
Warning, leave, leave.
Oh my god, we get it, bro. We get it. Probably the most mild case of blood I've ever seen in my life. Are you shitting me? I know you're fucking lying, bro. I know you're fucking lying. Oh my god.
What?
Even Danny's like, you're fine. For the love of Peter, Paul, and Mary. Come on.
Yeah, she's good. Yeah, she's good. She's good.
You're triggered? Yeah, me too.
It's just blood. It's just good. Just wipe it down.
She said Aaron was never using that thing on her again because it tore her. Some people are just a little too open.
No biggie deal.
And like, I can be an open book, but to me, that's a little much.
Excuse me. Thank you. Oh.
Let me see. I need breakfast burritos. Oh.
When Danny is the rational one, that's scary. That's what I'm saying.
There. This. 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 This.
I swear she didn't bleed out. Gabby, all you gotta do, baby girl, hold a little bit of pressure. Okay, with like a paper towel or something. A little bit of pressure. Lift it above your heart if you need to, all the way up here. Okay. You'll be okay. Please don't go to the hospital for that.
Apply a Band-Aid.
Huh?
Apply a Band-Aid. You'll be fine.
And then we'll lay down?
Literally.
Oh, you want to go in here? Fine. Go in there.
Do I have the video when Gabby called us devils? No.
So just bear with me here, please, okay? It's so good. Who doesn't like bacon? You know what I'm saying? Bacon is so good.
Agreed, Danny, agreed.
Yummy. Yum, yum.
The chocolate milk one, yeah. The where she was the race thing, perfect. Yeah. I have that one.
Perfect.
You're probably blocked, to be honest.
Here comes my big breakfast.
Gabby's not live. She's freaking out because her finger's bleeding a little bit. Danny's live. We're over here, but she's not nearly as entertaining. Even Danny was like, you're fine. Oh, she's on the Mrs. Doubtfire.
Mrs. Doubtfire is really good. Really, really good. I enjoy it.
Yes, correct.
Oh, man.
Correct.
So good.
Amen.
So
how long
good.
Until she goes to the ER? Oh, I give it a few minutes. Huh?
So she'll have to call 911 or have Karen take her because she can't drive.
Right, not with a finger that in that shape.
Mm-mm.
Not in that condition. How'd it go? How'd it go? Probation? Her hospital chair probably says hypochondriac. Good morning, little raggedy chaos. Did Aaron get fired? I don't know. Is he home? Probably,
we're
honestly.
We're making breakfast! Aaron like to play fast car!
Jesus.
I know. She's doing too much
play
right now.
Car.
Imagine being her neighbor.
Oh my gosh, I cannot. Imagine her smoking in her apartment. Like, that's not even your house.
She probably tells people she owns her apartment.
I own the entire complex.
I own the whole complex.
Who's live? Gabby's live.
You remember that stupid dance she was doing last night?
Who, Gabby?
In the kitchen.
Oh my god, that's nothing though. Here she is. How is she even functioning with her finger bleeding that much? I'm surprised she hasn't bled out yet.
Allie, Rach asked how probation went.
Who?
Rach.
Oh, it went okay. You know, I was over an hour late, and I called my probation officer by her first name. I had a panic attack when I went in there. I had to tell her I wasn't on drugs, and had to warn her that you guys might be reaching out to her.
You know, typical meeting.
Sounds like a good one.
Yeah.
One for the books, for sure.
Next time, bring him a donut and coffee.
Damn it. At least it was an honest meeting, literally. Horrible food. They're just horrible in general. Somebody said, how is your paper cut? Literally. Looks like she's wearing a damn diaper. Is that her underwear? Well, with her toilet being broke, I'm sure she can't use the bathroom.
Her toilet's broke.
Bro, everything in that apartment's fucking broke. She's always feeding mac and cheese. Poor kid, literally.
If she feeds him.
Right. Bro, it's 10:30 a.m. Are you kidding me?
Yeah.
And you're feeding your three-year-old mac and cheese. Where's the protein, bro? Even Danny's making freaking bacon. It's just a sad situation, I think. Like, I don't know. There's just a lot to this situation. Oh, yeah. It's 11:30 in Florida. I forgot. Which isn't bad. Like, I guess you can eat lunch at 11:30. But yeah, she's still a piece of shit. But for more reasons than this. Oh, my God. What's everyone else doing tonight? I think I need a band-aid. Why would you not? I want to explain to y'all something, okay? If you're bleeding, even if it's a paper cut, why would you not? Why? Like, she's making Cam's food right now. And she's like, maybe I need a band-aid. Like, bro, duh.
Probably to get more sympathy from people. I said probably to get more sympathy from people. Because if she has a band-aid on, nobody's going to ask what happened to her finger because they can't see it.
Jesus. Very unsanitary. That's just gross. No, we're gonna wrap it up like it's broken or cut off. I know, she's gonna have to get a splint. Dude, this pimple patch is so satisfying. I know, she's gonna need stitches.
Good morning.
I can't tell. I got the picture with the milk. I can't tell.
Please don't kick me.
She's not even doing anything wrong and you're still being mean. Bro, I'm sorry that I think it's gross to be gushing blood from your finger and making your son mac and cheese. Huh? It adds value, right? You know what's weird? She had a wrap over it after she made the food, you ignorant fuck. Bro, she made a big deal. No, she made a big deal this morning about Aaron spending $70 on Cam's medication for his ear infection. So don't tell me she's not doing anything wrong. That's your child who needs medication, needs an antibiotic to get rid of an infection that his body has. Is it milk or something else? Honestly, I'm leaning more towards milk, to be honest, just because of how, like, liquidy it kind of is. But I can't really fully tell.
Show you.
It should be covered under insurance if she has Medicaid.
And then if I do this.
Insurance paid for his meds? No, it didn't. Aaron paid $70 for it. What do you mean? You're gonna send me something? Okay, let me.
Stitches. I need like a butterfly or like. I'm good. How are you?
So she's mad it wasn't covered, or he didn't question why it was so much.
I know, super glue, which I know. Liquid. I don't have any band-aids. I have nothing. I have duct tape.
You saved that 70 to give you for child support. He should have. Aaron also said she made 1,000 last week, so it's 80. Well, I'm sure that 1,000's already gone. Yeah, definitely an ER visit coming. How does someone with kids not have band-aids in their house? Could always get a cheaper medication. You just have to ask the doctor for it. Well, there's GoodRx. I mean, I'm not saying, but like, don't get mad. I feel like you shouldn't get mad if $70 on a medication that your child needs. Like, that's your kid.
Hey, baby girl.
Hey, did y'all get batteries or no? Did y'all stop and get those or no?
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, I don't know. I mean, I don't know where the hell. Advanced? I don't know if they sell these little batteries.
I think they will.
They just need them for the welding helmet.
Okay. I'll grab that and then I'll go.
Okay. Yeah, Colton wants Jacob to work on some of these tools that are broken.
Yeah, September. I mean, that's very possible. It had to have been, because if it was Medicaid, it would have been covered. There's alternatives. And GoodRx, honestly, usually gets prescriptions down, like, quite a bit.
GoodRx does.
Huh?
GoodRx, get good discounts. Can you hear me?
Yeah, what'd you say?
Dead.
What?
Cool. I mean, ignore Dad. It's cool. He's used to it.
What's she talking about using super glue for her fucking... Bro, I know you're lying.
I mean, she's really going to go to the ER.
Dude, why doesn't she get the liquid... what's it called? The liquid... Yeah. Not only feeling so good, I'm not sure what's going on. I'm bleeding extremely really bad. Yeah, Carrie, because you care about your husband, right? You want him to feel better. You care about his well-being. You care about his health. That's why you didn't bat an eye. Fortunately, medication's a necessity, and yeah, it's overpriced half the time, but it's a necessity, right? Come on.
Yeah.
She was like, I don't feel bad. This might be TMI, but I'm bleeding really bad. Bro, your finger's fine.
Yeah.
Off to the ER she goes, I'm sure, Stephanie, but she'd probably live stream it, right? Well, she'll be back on in like 2 minutes. She is so dramatic. It's insane. Is she going to start fainting now? Probably. I'm surprised she hasn't bled out yet. She's going to need a blood transfusion.
This is my baby girl.
Oh.
My little Asian cute. Persuasion.
Alright, that wasn't
great
for
Dad,
anything.
Dad, hook your girl up, man.
What?
Hook your girl up.
Oh. Well,
I didn't know you were on the phone. That's yeah. What I was asking. Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, you can have a daughter.
Hey, Maddie, you didn't see it? It was so bad. It was gushing everywhere.
Hey, it's 3 volts. Last every work with Wednesday. Oh, fucking Anthony. Hold on.
The freaking paper cut? Yeah. That and the other bleeding.
Mm-mm.
Welcome to having your period. Like, I don't know what to tell you.
Welcome to being a woman.
Oh, her south of the border bleeding. Well, she was at first, though, she was in Danny's live talking about her finger. Like, it's really bad, it won't stop bleeding, and then she showed her finger. I think so, I don't know. I texted him and asked if he was okay. Like, Cinder hurt her, that's what she said.
Hmm.
I know, I'm like, some things I feel like just should not be shared on live.
Oh, I'm fucking hungry too.
Yeah, I had my meeting. It was okay. I wonder. I was like, people from TikTok will probably reach out to you.
Yeah, but just enough, like, I'm not gonna do anything with it, really.
I sent it to me on TikTok. Okay, let me see.
Yeah, Allie's okay. She's not about to cry. She's just laying down.
What?
Somebody asked, are you okay? You look like you're about to cry.
Yeah, no, we Gucci over here. We Gucci main. Oh, wait.
Thank you.
I got a Madison. Oh, this girl was just over here trying to get up in the box. I wonder if she's still here.
Crazy stuff happened last night. Well, I fell asleep at midnight, so I missed it.
Yeah, last night was crazy. She's not on right now. She just got off. She'll be back on in like 2 seconds. She can't stay off. You fell asleep on my live last night? Yeah, that tends to happen.
Happens to the best of us.
It does. Does he know he's muted?
I think so.
He's talking. Not muted this time.
I was gonna say, I think he does know.
No, we had some lady walk in to try to sell us insurance, and then she walked off, and we were all three of us were like, ew.
Live on YouTube. Most of my lives are on YouTube. I'm not sure. The girl who is doing the YouTube account, I guess, is a fan of me now. So, you know. You may not like me when you first meet me, but you'll get to like me. I don't know if last night's live's on here, but I know a majority of them are. Let's see.
I want to know what happened last night. Well, I didn't realize that I was unmuted and I was taking a leak.
That's not what they're talking about.
Well, she didn't specify, so I was just throwing something out there. You know what? I'm just going to shut the fuck up.
Yeah, we were told to shut up. Just be here.
I was thinking the same thing. Yeah, I don't think it's on here last night. Man, I haven't been posted in a while, and I'm not okay with it. I enjoyed being the center of attention.
Work on some shit.
Huh?
I don't know what your dad has ordered as far as parts of anything. I don't know if you want to reach out to your dad first. We all need parts. Yeah, because I don't know what your dad ordered as far as like.
I couldn't get a hold of him yesterday or this morning.
I'm texting literally right now. He's got his phone in his hand.
This fucking cocksucker.
He's literally got his phone in his hand.
He didn't even.
Just smile and look pretty.
I'm still getting viewers in here. I appreciate y'all for that. Recap of the live. Dad, give a recap of the live from last night.
Well, I peed and forgot I was unmuted. Oh, we're not talking about, we're talking about someone else. Okay.
We're not talking about you.
You're pregnant. I'm a grandpa.
Before?
Oh. Gabby drama. People coming in here talking shit.
Anywho,
you're gonna go to jail for calling CPS.
I'll give the rundown. I'm a more reliable source.
Okay.
So I called the cops on my neighbor because he. What?
About that.
Dude. I called the cops on my neighbor because he texted me and said to help him, he wanted to harm himself. And, like, I'm sorry, I didn't go to school for that. That's out of my jurisdiction. Yes, I'm a crisis counselor with the Suicide Prevention Platform. However, I was not online. I was not logged in doing that work at that time. also, it's different when it's somebody you actually know as well. So I was like, okay, you want to harm yourself? Like, I'll call the cops to do a wellness check. And so they did that. That pissed him off. That pissed the entire internet off, actually, last night. That happens. And then, like, okay, Bill. Who's Bill? And then there was this girl, Danny, who came in here and was like, you're immature, Allie. Or, like, people can change and Gabby's making changes. What changes has Gabby made? None, exactly. So, that's what you're supposed to do. That's what I thought, but everybody came for me and told me I was wrong for doing that. Like, literally hundreds of people. His name was Bill. I don't know. Dad, what's your name? That was probably Gabby's sister. No, it was like, it was a different Danny account. And she had like quite a few followers and stuff. So then she got up in the box, and like when she came in the box, I already had other people in the box, and they like all came for her and were like calling her all these names and shit.
And that door, there should be.
And then the sister is very rude. They're all rude, honestly, but Gabby's super rude to her sister, I feel like. And then, but if your neighbor actually hurts himself, that would be your fault too. What are you supposed to, that's what I said. And everybody's like, just go over there. But like, I'm sorry, I'm not going to get in the crossfire like that. I'm not going to, you never know what somebody's going to do. Like, what if he would, like, I went there and he got so upset and he tried to do something in front of me or something along those lines. Like, no, I'm sorry. Like, I called the authorities because I felt like that's what I should do. Yeah, I'm like, I'm damned if I do and I'm damned if I don't. You want to treat your kids like she does? I mean, nobody should treat their kids like that. If y'all want to see the CPS call, I can actually probably pull it up. I did call CPS on her ass. I was very open about it. Did I do it on live? Yeah. Should I not have? Okay, sure, maybe, whatever. But I don't really regret that. I don't really care. Maybe if you heard what I'm actually calling CPS for, maybe then you can reflect on yourself and actually make changes. But she doesn't take accountability, and I'm sorry. Without accountability, oh, wait. Here, why do I always got, not me just opening fucking Reddit and seeing my face. Like, what? Bro, I just clicked on the app. What is this? Hold on. And of course she ran right after, but the audacity to talk about anyone begging for anything when she has a GoFundMe. Oh, okay, so this is where it's hating on.
Stop worrying about other people.
You ain't shit, you never been shit, and you never will be.
You have to beg for Christmas gifts and groceries.
Watch that bag.
Oh, but, hey, who begged for Christmas gifts? Hey, don't get shit twisted, honey. Don't get shit twisted. Not once.
Okay, stop worrying about other people.
You ain't shit, you never been shit, and you never will be.
You have to beg for Christmas gifts and groceries.
Watch that bag.
Hey, who begged for Christmas?
I'm tired of seeing my face everywhere, to be honest. I feel like she gets the most hate out of anybody that I've ever seen, though. Like, on, oh, Faith is in Allie's live, somebody said. Oh, wait. Nelson, since you were just in Allie's box arguing with Fish, why don't you tell her that yesterday Allie's loss was talked about and your friend said she doesn't deserve a child anyway. That's as low can be. What? I don't know how Allie can be okay with it. It was a foul, ignorant comment. I can't imagine losing a child. Everybody always makes comments about me losing my child. Yes, my son passed away. People want to make comments because they think it's going to hurt me. But at the end of the day, strangers on the internet can say whatever they want. I really don't care.
I'm good, Patrick. How are you?
Julia, oh my gosh, girl. You can freaking talk. You.
No, I'll talk, but whenever my kid asks me something, I don't want her voice on here. So.
Understandable.
Absolutely not.
Yeah, hoping sometimes. Yeah, people always try to use like, oh, God did your child a favor by taking him out of this world, like all this crazy shit.
Yeah, fuck that.
Dude, I don't even care. Yesterday, somebody did the same thing. Like,
that's absolutely not okay.
I miss the attention. I'm tired of seeing my face on the internet. Make up your mind, bro. You're literally...
You're new here.
You don't...
Welcome to Allie's Loft.
Yeah, people always are like... I don't understand.
Patrick, did you get snow? Dad, now we're being told to talk. He can't fucking hear me.
Yeah, Kayla, that was supposed to give me money. She went into Slots Live and started. That was yesterday, right? That's what I heard. What was it about, though? Everybody was saying that she was in Slots Live causing drama, but I don't know what it was in regards to. But she's been in everybody's live. Danny's, Gabby's, mine, Slots, Facts, like all these people's lives. I'm like, damn, she's really making her own TikTok.
Then she gets up here and says, hey, girl.
Yeah. Hey, girl, I just think you need to pay your car payment. Like, what?
The rules we don't miss.
Can you hear us, Dad? Dad.
Yo.
Now we're being told to talk.
You want us to shut up or talk?
Not
about it.
Dad.
What?
What?
Oh, yes, dear.
I make the noise. The fucking welding shit.
I got the door closed.
Doesn't sound like it.
That's what the door closed?
Yes. It's just,
Jesus Christ.
They're out there working hard.
Working hard for that paycheck.
That's right.
I was going to tell you, if you can't find those batteries for the welding hood, you can get them on Amazon. That's where my husband gets his. Oh, never mind. Never mind.
Fuck you, Julia. Fuck you and your ignorant ass suggestions.
I know. Fake fan here.
Good morning, Sherry.
You could have just told me to fuck off, Dad. That's basically what you said.
I'm not like that. God dang it. Hold on, be right back.
Are you still on Reddit?
Yeah, now I'm in the rabbit hole. Oh wait, I can answer this. This is Allie's new friend. They were all having a conversation. Oh, wait. Is this? I'm confused. Hold on.
Be careful, Stacy.
Does anyone know Allie's snark page here? She's fucking vile. How am I vile? I want to know.
The vilest of them all.
The vilest of them all. I don't know how. I'm still trying to figure that out. It went okay, Sherry.
She's not in jail, so we count it as a win. Danny is having a temper tantrum on her live.
Danny is?
That's what it says. Michelle said that. Joanne, get in the box. She ain't gonna.
I'm still, but doing something, so.
It's okay.
Just holler my name.
We didn't ask for a play-by-play.
Hey, Dad, is your name Bill?
Bill, no.
Okay, well, somebody said that they thought your name was Bill.
So now that's
Roberto.
Your name.
You call me Bob.
Bob, the builder.
Bob, the builder.
How are you today, Julia and Daddy? Oh, God. Well, I'm great. Except for these kids have been out of school for all week. I'm ready for them to go back. I'm ready
just call
for
me Dad. Work. Daddy's behind closed doors.
Yeah. We don't call him Daddy here.
All right. Holler if you need something. I'll be right back.
Okay. I'm trying to find it. Okay, here we go.
You know, they say the great thing about being a kid is it's so easy to pretend. You can have a conversation.
Is she watching a movie?
I'll wait until the views drop, and then I'll get back on. But not until my views drop.
What do you mean you'll get back on when the views drop? Okay.
We got not even an inch, probably, but it melted and turned into ice, which is what's the dangerous part.
She's on the Mrs. Doubtfire, but y'all.
Yeah, Sherry. So does.
Y'all watch through me because she said once the views go down, I don't want y'all rushing over there. We want to know what she's got to say. She said she'll get back on. So, like, can y'all? I'll let y'all like watch and see through me.
That y'all way, just stay put.
Yeah, y'all stay put that way because she said when the views drop,
we'll get all the tea.
Yeah. You ain't leaving? Okay. Allie needs all the attention. Facts.
Damn right.
Hell yeah. Give me all your attention and all your money. I mean, wait, what?
Sherry, now I'm in Texas. Just closer to Louisiana. Joanne, that ain't no lie. My husband, I think on the way to work yesterday, he did like 20 the whole way there.
He probably spent it on Mexican food and Starbucks every day, so I'm good. Honestly, back. Damn straight. My groceries will be delivered today.
You're going to be real mad whenever you see what she's eating today. Big real mad.
I don't even have to make it. It's all prepped mm-mm. already. I just got to warm it up in the microwave. Our views are going down. Is everybody coming over here?
I'd rather pay Allie than them.
I'm coming back. Hold on.
We're not calling you.
Your view. You said your viewers were going down. It's because I left.
Boy, go away.
You're blocking people for no reason. Yeah, I mean, they'll block people just if they're in association with someone. Okay, she's back.
Sorry, guys.
Somebody said they posted on Reddit again. Danny, don't look. People are horrible. If you say don't look, she's probably going to look. But now I want to go look.
Allie, somebody asked what company you bought your meals from.
From?
Yeah.
It's just like a local place.
Okay, if you look up just a local place, you can get your meal plans there.
Shut up. I think they deliver like that. Like they deliver to my doorstep, but that's because they're located like 15 minutes away.
If you're new here, I'm sarcastic too, so. Yeah, I've heard of Allen. I'm about, I'd say 3 hours from Dallas.
Oh my gosh, this is so funny. Somebody said, I'm going to leave this here for Gabby and Danny. What is the definition of an emergency? An emergency is an urgent, unexpected, and usually dangerous situation that possesses an immediate risk to health, life, property, or environment and requires immediate action.
Jesus Christ. I feel like you have a lot of Texans that watch you.
No, watch me?
Yeah, everybody's like, I'm from Texas.
I never used to have a lot of Texans.
Damn it.
Dude, you want to see how gross this pimple patch is about to be again?
Can't wait.
Oh.
There you go. Good God.
This is bad.
Okay, well, let's put a fourth one on.
Did you take an ambulance for a non-emergency? I took an ambulance for a seizure, but I guess you can consider that a non-emergency.
Yeah.
Yeah, I
should have drove herself. You're right.
Yeah, I should have. Next time I will. Don't worry.
We'll call Austin next time. Don't worry. Y'all loved it whenever she uses him.
Yeah, I truly do.
You're stuck in Texas. Whatever. You'd be stuck in California.
Patrick.
Patrick, what state are you in?
Emergency? Apparently not. Apparently it took an ambulance for a non-emergency situation.
Bridget.
I thought it was for the meds through the IV. No. Those meds is what stops the seizures. Try again, baby. Try again.
Oh my God, North Carolina.
I have seizures. So I thought that was an emergency situation. Even if I feel like I'm going to have a seizure, I feel like that's an emergency situation. Because what if I decide to drive myself to the hospital and have a seizure? You guys just want me so bad to be like Abby and Danny. It's funny. I'm nothing like them, and you just want me to be. Yeah, I texted Austin to see if he's okay. He said he is, so. Dude, this pimple on my back is so massive. I need to leave the pimple patch on there, actually. Because it's supposed to be on there for a while. How am I just like them? I want to know. Like, reasonable reasons you think I'm just like them. Because I struggle financially? Because if that makes me like them, then that's like the entire universe.
Allie Patrick wants us to come to North Carolina.
Hell no.
Well, Allie can't travel, so we'll get back to you in a year.
Bro, what do you mean? I only have a few months.
Okay, we'll get back to you in a few months, Patrick.
Nothing like them. Apparently I am. Why? Just because people involve me in fucking drama? Y'all saw this morning, I didn't involve myself in that shit.
Joey.
That shit was brought over here.
They just want you to be the bad person they've painted you.
I know. They don't want to be wrong about me. Clearly, I'm struggling for money. You buy takeout and $7 Starbucks every day of your life. Yeah, and I know. I'm actually rich. I'm actually a rich bitch.
Turns out bills aren't $7 fucking dollars.
I know. Crazy, right?
Crazy concept.
It's okay. I'll get my own employment. I love to piss y'all off. Yeah, hi, Deborah. Deborah's not your only hater. She's actually one of the only haters, to be honest. I don't really have that many haters. The people who hate on me, like, most of them don't know me, and they just want to come to Gabby's defense. I don't really count them, because they don't know me. People who actually know me tend to like me, right, Julia?
Yeah. I'm just kidding. I mean, yeah, Allie's the best person I've ever met. Y'all, she totally did not make me say it.
Mm-hmm.
What did I miss this morning? I don't know, Sherry. I don't know how long you've been here.
Biggest hater. She's over here commenting on my Reddit pages. It's so funny. Danny's boring me because she's about to take a nap, so she's just playing her stupid shit.
Yeah, she pinched me.
Yeah.
Deborah.
Deborah. She's such a bitch. 1555 Orange Street, Vider, Texas. Remember when she came in the box and she was like, oh, she's doxing our address that we no longer live at. Like, what? Do you, no, that's not your address, right? Because you still live there, dumb bitch. Shit. I'm not seeing it. Hold on. Where's my Reddit page? Okay. I was like, my Reddit page better still be there. I'll be so disappointed if not. I'm too famous to not have a freaking Reddit page, you know? There's really not that many posts. And for a girl who's on social media all the stinking time, you'd think there would be more posts, but there's just not. I'm really not that bad of a person. She just wants to cuddle you. Yeah, I can't blame her. I'm like the professional of cuddling.
She said it was a joke, Allie.
What was the joke?
Whenever she said that she wanted to cuddle you.
Oh yeah. It was just a joke. You just wait, baby. Okay, I'm waiting. And waiting. And waiting.
Dad's acting like he's busy over there.
Still waiting. Still waiting. This Deborah's problem. Why has she been hating on you for so long? Julia, how would you describe Deborah?
There's no words. Just Deborah, if you really want to know, go to Reddit. I'm sure it's all over there, and you can look at all that.
But
shit.
It's not. That's the issue.
Oh, it's not.
No, it's not. Just the posts of Deborah misgendering Nelson. That's all that's on there. About Deborah that I've seen.
Well, that's really all you need to know, too.
Yeah. Because Allie keeps the drama going per usual. I just call the dumb bitch out. This is definitely Deborah. Deborah, get your ass up here in the box, you Deb. Come on, Debbiekins. Come on. Come on, Big Deb. Come on, Fee-Fi-Fo-Fum, Deb. Come on.
All right, Sherry, let's hear your words. Go ahead. I sent you a message. Why no drama first?
Bro, you already ate the entire corporation. Like, I don't know what to tell you, man. McDonald's doesn't even exist since you ate it all. McDonald's called and they said that they want the fucking restaurant back. See, she just admitted she's Deborah. Buy me McDonald's first before she comes up here. Well, come on, you dumb bitch. You have a lot to say in the comments under numerous fake accounts. Follow me. Weird how that works. You could use some more food. Actually, you should probably not. Yeah, she told on herself. She always outs herself. I was gonna say she tends to do that. It's kind of her thing.
And then she'll come in the box and say it's not her, but then that account will disappear.
Yeah, me and Deborah were friends.
Did something go wrong? Yeah, she apologized for literally the unforgivable, and Allie forgave her over and over, and she kept doing shit. So yeah,
she something spoke to my dead wrong. Child and my dead boyfriend.
Yeah, I wasn't gonna say that. That's your story to tell, but.
Here, I can show it.
Literally the unforgivable. Like, if somebody said that shit to me, I tell them to go to hell.
Yeah. Everybody's like, well, didn't he? Oh. Everybody's like, well, didn't you forgive her for that? I mean, I guess
you forgive, but you don't forget. I mean,
damn, what the fuck? Why won't it let me?